Some call me Crooked Eye Phil, which is honestly very insensitive of them. But that's not important. What is important is that the pirates of Scallywag Landing are going to put me to death if no one pleads my case. I need a pirate lawyer. Please come help me.
Appreciate it.
Work those glutes good.
Can barely see a thing.
Do not forsake me, gods!
I was wondering when you'd pop up.
Look here, you freebooter!
It's my duty to steal that booty!
Whoa, you're beautiful!
Can't teach an old son!
Gather round!
As always, good triumphs over evil.
Or was it wrongful over the office?
Whatever you are. Listen, I'm in a real predicament here. The local pirates think I'm evil just because I sound like this and live in a cave and do magic and have social anxiety. They're gonna put me to death if I can't find a pirate lawyer to plead my case.
I lack the credentials to act as a pirate lawyer.
Ha! Anyone could be a pirate lawyer. All you need to do is say, ahoy! I'm a pirate lawyer. I pass the yard exam. And you're golden. Now, first things first. See if there's a release lever nearby that'll get me out of this rapidly overheating coffin.
Hold on. This guy definitely sounds super evil. Are we sure he's not super evil?
Damn, that's pretty judgy, Valentine. His voice ain't got nothing to do with who he is as a person.
Yeah, dude. That's like... voices.
Okay. What's his deal? All right, let's get this totally, probably not, but maybe evil dude out of there.
Hey, what's going on? Oh, stop. Who are you? I don't want it.
Friend Phil, can you hear me?
You fell for the oldest trick in the book. A lever that seems to be a release lever, but it ain't that at all. Avast, or he'll run you through.
God, what a trick. Overload!
Remember this. You could have run.
Okay, so the guy said he had a certificate of non-evilness from Butt Stallion in his cave, right?
Oh, hey! You remember the thing from like 17 seconds ago. I am in awe of your good brain.
Thank you. You should be. So, I guess we need to find directions, yeah?
Damn right, fool! Find them directiones!
This map only shows where the local town is.
Well, then I guess you better find a local then, huh, bud?
I taste fear on the air.
Looks like a local. Maybe he'll help us out.
Yeah, but we'll have to act the part. Cue pirate stuff.
What you want then? He ain't a pirate from the look of ye.
How dare you? I'm as much a pirate as anybody. Avast and matey and such.
Gotta say, nailed it.
Oh, you're a pirate, are ye? Might be you'll have to prove it. How you're gonna do that, then?
I shall loot the home of Phil.
Where might that be?
A fine idea, that. I do love me some looting. As for Phil's cave, it's just down the way. Good luck getting in, though. Oh, and some other sea dogs went down there to try to loot the place already. So you might have some competition.
What's that yonder? That is a poetry page, baby.
Thank you. finger slip!
But there's no one I'd rather have at my side.
This will end you!
Be a more pleasant way to slaughter my foes.
How in the scurvy-addled heave-ho are we supposed to get into this damn place? I have half a mind a keyhole.
Take 100 scholars 1,000 years to unravel it! Well, you shut up and you let the others figure it out, okay?
Fine. Come on, y'all. The solution's gotta be nearby. That's always how puzzles work.
I know! Don't you think I know that? Now we have to find that guy's certificate of non-evilness. Although I still have my doubts.
So voices.
I know, right?
I'm not the one who made him sound super evil. You did.
Maybe I wanted to see how prejudiced my players are. Huh? You ever think of that?
I will admit, that had not occurred to me. No.
Yeah, you didn't.
All right, fine. I'm a voicist. Is that what you want to hear?
Hey, admitting it is the first step.
Ugh.
Has been served.
Huh. Well, that's pretty underwhelming.
What? Were you expecting some sort of super evil lair?
Oh, no. No. Maybe. Anyway, let's just find that certificate. Damned, it's real. And that's Queen Butt Stallion's hoofprint right there. I'd recognize it anywhere.
See? Not evil. Anyway, we got what we came here for. Now we just have to talk our way into Scallywag Landing.
My bob and bite!
Smack me booty and call me Judy. You're back. Uh-huh, so those other scallywags didn't kill ye. Would have been a boat on that.
Indeed. I killed them, in fact.
Well, killing pirates is the most pirate thing you can do. Suppose I can let you in. Can't recommend on you defending that crooked eye Phil, though. That freak's more evil than Malevatron the Unbenevolent. Her my name ain't Sir Finbreaker, which it is. I'll get the gate for ye.
I got spores under my fingernails.
But you should know you won't be getting to the jail so easy. Gate's locked up tight on account of these creepy old totems Crooked Eye propped up around town. A very handsome guard up there ain't letting you go through till it's dealt with.
So, Phil put creepy totems around town? That sounds like it could be bad for our case.
Then let's destroy the evidence. Duh.
For once, I actually agree with you. Let's destroy some evidence.
Whoa! Where'd that thing come from?
I have a theory.
Did you hear
share with the rest of the class, Fret?
No.
Very helpful, thank you.
I should really just invest in a mask. Yes, yes, you're a very fierce plant, I know. I'll not suffer the likes of you.
Okay, I'm noticing a pattern.
Mm-hmm. Further evidence that my theory is correct.
And I don't suppose you're ready to share that theory.
I am not.
Shroom of Doom!
You know, it seems like Phil actually put those totems around to protect the pirates from the monsters.
Just as I feel.
Oh, is it? Is it really? Or are you just saying that now that I've figured it out so you look like a big smarty face?
I don't need your opinion.
Ugh, whatever. Now that we've destroyed the evidence, let's just get up to the jail and defend it.
Sensation, stand back. Ain't allowed in here. I don't think. Look, I thank you for ridding us of them evil totems. The only folk allowed through here are pirate prisoners, pirate jailers, pirate judges, and pirate lawyers.
Pirate lawyer, here to defend Phil. Oh, and I passed the Yar exam.
Oh, well, la-di-da, my mistake, your esquire-ness. Suppose I'll let you through, then. Good luck defending that Crooked Eye Phil character, though. You're gonna need it. That guy's more evil than Evil Axe, the evil lord of evil. Hermione and Charles Finbreaker, which it is.
Positively, not sure.
Now to find our client. Maybe he's still stuck in that box.
There you are! I was beginning to worry! worry.
There's no reply. He ain't in there. He gone.
Damn, they must have moved him to the jail already. Let's track him down.
Then I guess we'll have to figure out how to get up there.
There appears to be only one way forward.
Oh, man. I hope it's not another puzzle.
Nope.
Precarious cliffside platforming!
Oh, great!
Those are just decorative.
What are you even talking about? That wall looks kind of...
Oh, it does indeed.
Sometimes when I can't find a door, I just make one.
Really? What's that spell called?
Oh, no, I mean, like, with an explosion.
You're just a simple little man, aren't you?
I'm not little!
Okay, you see a cannon.
Wow, really just giving it away there, huh?
Well, I didn't want you to be stuck. Being stuck sucks butt.
You love to see it.
Calm your nips, knucklehead. We still gotta find our client. So I've been reviewing the statutes of pirate law, and their legal definition of evil is pretty open to interpretation.
Oh yeah? Where would I find that if I wanted to give it a little look-see?
Appendix R.
Ha!
What?
You. You know what? Never mind.
Oh, I get it.
Do you?
No.
My conscience is clean, villain.
Thank you.
Their strength wanes.
Is that you?
And out of the swirling darkness of the corner steps, a super-duper normal-looking hombre.
Oh my gosh, you actually came! I thought I was done for. Did you find my certificate?
I have acquired it for you.
Well, that's a relief. Have you developed a defensive strategy? They'll be calling my case any moment now.
Hear me! This will be Judge Boyer! Send in the one known as Crooked Eye Phil!
Hey, come on now! It's just Phil! You guys are the only ones who call me that!
Shut up, nerd!
Jerk.
I heard that!
Crap.
If there be anyone who would stand in defense of this clearly evil chump sack, you must report to the courthouse at once.
Upon the dais if you intend to mount a defense for this cretin.
Cretin seems a little harsh.
Very well. Confer with the accused and probably guilty. We will begin momentarily.
Okay, what's your plan?
Perhaps I can appeal to the better angels of their nature. Do pirates have those? I'd settle for okay angels in a pinch.
No! Listen, just present the certificate and tell them I'm a really decent guy who just wants to help people.
Go Court is now in session. The somewhat honorable Judge Boyle presiding, which is me, Judge Boyle. We are here to prosecute the case of one Crooked Eye Finn, who has been accused of being super evil by pretty much everybody. If the defense has any new evidence to present, do so now.
Your somewhat honor, I present this royal certificate of non-evilness from the infallible hoof of Queen Buttstallion herself.
A what? Oh, I, objection!
Overruled!
Damn. Wait, you can't do that. Keep up these shenanigans, and I'll hold you in contempt of court and in general. Now, I must confer with my counsel about the evidence presented. Yar, yar, I, yar, yar. Blow me down, yar.
You always. Can I see booty?
Well, this isn't going great.
It's been determined that the certificate of non-evilness is fraudulent, and also that it has a stupid name that sounds like something an idiot would make up.
Well, that was rude.
Huh? He's your character. You made him say that.
What can I say, Vivi? My baby's got a life of their own.
So on top of sounding...
I don't want to die!
Is it over?
The defense rests.
Oh my. I didn't want it to go this way. I just wanted to live and let live. You know, I think there's something profound to be said here about the nature of evil.
Well, what is it?
It's... Hold on, I'm thinking.
It's cool. Take your time.
Evil. sucks.
My quest is not yet at its end.